using a phone, we're going to use a map. Well, and by today, I mean this week, because we're going pretty far.
Yes, sir.
No looking up where we're going on Google Maps, no GPS. If we need to find something, like I need to find a Menard so I can get some more work tunes, we're just going to have to spot it out in the wild. All right, so far day one. We started out hot. Car doesn't have AC. It's been hot. How are you guys doing?
Doing all right. A little sweaty, if I'm going to be honest, but that's okay. Some say I'm sweaty, but I think it's good.
Yep, we've got our washcloths that we can get wet and
honestly,
put on our necks.
Not as bad as it could be.
It's actually really not bad. Especially now in South Dakota. It's much fresher than in Missouri.
It's very fresh.
All right, just making our way to cousin's house.
Yes, sir.
And our first stop, met our cousin. Yay.
We've met her before, but...
Not using the GPS, but we're looking up.
Map.
How to get to the next stop. Bam!
And we're gonna have waffles.
Waffles.
Put a little syrup on the bottom.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah, we're
gonna
put the ice around.
To make it.
How nice is the weather?
Delicious!
Where are we at?
Fargo.
Fargo, Moore.
We are lost.
Yeah. Well, Tommy, look at the map.
Okay.
We could keep going left and hit 94. We could just do that.
Let's do that.
Fun fact, if you hold your mouth like this and stick your head out the window, it makes a sound. All right. Eldridge.
All right, so Eldridge is up that way, which means I think Isengard should be over there. And then up this way would be the Shire, and just past that,
Bismarck,
North Dakota.
Joni has such a cool ceiling in her car. Look at that, everyone should replace their headliner. We are gonna see some more cousins.
More cousins.
Cousins, there's one, there's another. Okay, so we did get intel that there is a Menards somewhere on the other side of Dickinson. So that's good. Huge landmark here in North Dakota. We've got Salem Sioux. Look at that. New Salem. That looks Menardsy way over there.
Looks Menardsy.
I just feel right at home here at Menards. It's the same layout as every other Menards. And oh, just where I thought they were gonna be.